Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today at the world-famous Graceland Wedding Chapel to celebrate the reuniting of Filiberto and Kathleen and the enduring bonds of marriage. Let this be a day of gladness, thanksgiving, possibility, and good fortune for all of us, but especially for Kathleen and Filiberto, who are here to renew and celebrate their love. Just as spring blossoms anew after a harsh winter, so must spouses renew their love for each other in their daily lives. You've been married for 50 wonderful years. Let's give them a big round of applause. And today you renew your vows and love as husband and wife. Today begins the new spring of this year's love, so may it be renewed each day in your hearts. Do you both promise to continue to love and honor, cherish each other, always speak the truth, care for each other in sickness and in health? Filiberto?
Yes.
Kathleen?
Yes.
Beautiful. I think I feel another song coming up.
Ooh. Love her tender, love her sweet, never let her go. Kathleen's made your life complete, and she loves you so. Because Kathleen loves you, and she always will.
Oh! All right. Thank you very much. Thank you. And now the rings. The wedding ring, as you already know, is a symbol of married love. The precious metals show that your love is your most precious possession, and the unending circle symbolizes that your love may never cease. If you'd like to place the ring on her finger, Filiberto. Beautiful. I want you to join hands like you are, that's right. Filiberto, I want you to repeat after me. I promise. To love you tender.
Love you tender.
I'll never leave you. With suspicious minds.
Suspicious mind.
I'll never leave you at Heartbreak Hotel.
I'll never leave you in a Heartbreak Hotel.
I'll never treat you like a hound dog.
I'll never treat you like a hound dog.
I'll always be.
Speed.
You're one and only.
You're one and only.
Hand up in the air. Hunka, hunka, burning love.
Burning love.
Let's hear her fellow. Would you like to place the ring in Filiberto's hand? Beautiful. Once again, join hands, and Kathleen, if you'd repeat after me. I promise. To love you tender.
To love you tender.
And I'll never. Return you to sender.
Return you to sender.
I won't be cruel.
I won't be cruel.
I'll never step on your blue suede shoes.
I'll never step on your blue suede shoes.
I'll always be. You're one and only.
You're one and only.
Loving teddy bear.
Loving teddy bear.
All right, let's hear it for Kathleen. Yeah, beautiful. That was perfect. Now, although I'm officiating here today, it's not truly in my power to sanctify, legitimize, or bless your relationship in any way. Because you two have already done that in your hearts. So I want you to look at each other right now. I want you to look into each other's eyes. And let it be known, you are rejoined body and soul in this lifetime. And that bond is sacred and eternal. Now that you've stood before me and exchanged these vows and these rings and have agreed to be remarried, it gives me great pleasure to pronounce that you have reaffirmed your life's commitment to one another. Go forth in love and friendship for the rest of the days of your lives. By the powers vested in Elvis, by the state of Nevada, and RCA Records, I pronounce you once again husband and wife. Filiberto, you may kiss your bride. Once again, Mr. and Mrs. Filiberto and Kathleen Garcia.
I got a whole lot of money.
Amen. Amen.